Your data is everywhere, spread across systems and teams that don't always communicate. Financial records, operational metrics, and compliance information can be siloed, making it hard to get an accurate view of your organization while maintaining security. Either you build complex integrations or your team wastes time switching between tools. That's the problem Appian's Data Fabric solves. Today, I'll walk you through what Appian's Data Fabric is and the impact it can have on your business using a simple order fulfillment example. So, what is Data Fabric? Think of it as a virtual layer on top of your business data that allows you to access all your enterprise data in one place without data migration. Through this layer, you can unify and secure enterprise data, then easily use and update it throughout your Appian applications. Business users can also explore and uncover insights about your data in Process HQ. Best of all, developers can set up your data fabric using low-code configurations. Once it's in place, you can build modern, data-driven apps quickly, and because data fabric automatically optimizes and scales, performance stays strong without manual tuning. Let's see this in action. Take Acme Logistics, a fictional company that ships thousands of orders every day. Before they used Appian, Acme's customer service team had to jump between four different systems to manage orders. They'd use SAP to store orders, the warehouse system for inventory, Salesforce for customer details, and a carrier API for shipping status. This process was slow, made it difficult to connect data, and ensure everyone had the appropriate data security. With Appian's Data Fabric, Acme's developers unified those systems. They didn't migrate data or replace systems, they simply added relationships between them in Appian. And if Acme needs to track new datasets, like returns, developers can create a new record type, define fields, and relate it to the existing model. Developers can even use Appian AI Copilot to generate realistic sample data for testing or demos. Now, customer service representatives can see the full lifecycle of an order in one interface. And because Data Fabric supports both analytical and transactional workloads, the apps aren't just dashboards. The customer service team can also create, update, or delete orders with changes automatically reflected across all systems. On top of that, Appian's Data Fabric comes with easy-to-configure features that simplify daily work. First, it unlocks the full potential of AI. For example, Smart Search helps users find information without needing exact keywords. At Acme, Alex, a new account manager, wants to understand how his company handles international shipping with video equipment. With Smart Search, he just types a few related terms and voila! It understands the context and quickly surfaces relevant past orders. Alex finds what he needs in seconds without having to ask his team for help. Even better, Acme's customers get answers on the spot, no delays or being put on hold. Second, record events make it simple to monitor milestones in your business processes. Developers can configure record types like order submission to track events in the order lifecycle, such as when an order is created, packed, shipped, or delivered. That data can be displayed as an activity log. For instance, Acme's team can see up-to-date order status, add comments, and subscribe to conversations. They can also analyze event data in Process HQ, gaining visibility into delays and bottlenecks, and build reports to monitor and optimize processes over time. Third, you can easily secure your data fabric down to the most granular level. You can control access down to individual rows or fields so users only see what they need. For example, warehouse staff see product and shipping details, customer service sees order status and contact info, and managers see the full picture, including pricing. This security is automatically applied throughout your applications, so even Appian's AI features respect your security configurations. Now that you've seen what Appian's Data Fabric can do, you can learn about more features by enrolling in the Appian Essentials course on Academy Online. If this video was helpful, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next one. And don't forget to check out the resources linked in the description below. Thanks for watching and good luck with your Appian journey.